Just kidding. But if you're torn in between the two, one thing that you always want to consider is this fun for me anymore? Is this thing still fun for me? And if it's not still fun, or if you're even at a crossroads to where you're considering, maybe I want to talk to a different group of people. Maybe I want to step away from this show. Maybe I want to do a different show. Maybe I don't want to podcast at all, which is fine. It's fine. But I want you to allow yourself to be free enough to make that decision. And I want you to know that it's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Because a podcast or any form of media has a season to play.
Welcome to the Your Podcast Mentor Show with Jonathan Jones. Here you will learn how to start, launch, and monetize your podcast. In addition to hearing the latest trends and the latest and greatest things happening in the podcast industry. Are you ready?
What's going on? What's going on? What's going on, family? Welcome to the Your Podcast Mentor Show. And I'm Jonathan Jones, your podcast mentor. And I come to this episode with a heavy heart, right? I come to this episode with a heavy heart. And the reason is simple. Honestly, I don't even know how else I can say it. But we've had a good run, right? We've had a good run. And we've had we've had 148 shows, 148 episodes, and we've been at this particular podcast, right? We've been at this particular podcast since 2021. Right, September 2021, and now it's October 2023, so almost 2 years, right? And the thing I want to talk about today is knowing when to pivot, knowing when to pivot. And you may or may not know, but with Beyond the Ball Media, so a lot of things have started and a lot of things have come into fruition since we started the podcast. So first, we started out with Beyond the Ball. In the midst of the pandemic, and that was after I put down Speak Your Success, which is my first show. And then we started the Your Podcast Mentor Show because I wanted to be known as the authority in podcasting. I wanted to be known as the go-to expert in podcasting. And the crazy thing is, I have become. Right. So people that I know, new people that I've followed, new people that I've connected with at conferences and different places and different things like that, they know me as your podcast mentor. Some people even call me your podcast mentor because I've branded myself that way. And I've done that, like I said, at conferences and on my Instagram and different places to where I've solidified myself in that space. However, one thing that I've come to grips with and had to come to grips with is the fact that, and this is part two, by me rolling out my media company entitled Beyond the Ball Media. And on the media company, I had Beyond the Ball, the podcast with Jonathan Jones, right? And your podcast mentor show. I've realized that going and doing two episodes a week with two different Instagram pages and two different target audiences, two demographics, it was wearing me down, y'all. It was wearing me down. Could I do it? Yes. But as my life has gotten busier with the sun and everything like that, I've had to come to grips with Like, I can't do things the way that I used to do them. And also letting you all know, I still have the passion to teach others podcasting, but I'm gonna do it in a different way, right? I'm gonna do it by way of trainings. I'm gonna do it by way of my community, you know, that I speak with and talk to, the Get Paid With Podcasting community every like Tuesday. So we're making a pivot now, and we're gonna just double down on Beyond the Ball with Jonathan Jones. And here's the reason why. The reason why is this. Number one, it's easier to just focus my energy to one show versus being split between trying to do this show over here, trying to do this show over there, and also do the rest of my life, okay? Because at some points I have had a team to where I had them edit the episodes and then I was just creating the content. But then I was like, well, I can edit the episodes too. So since then, you know, I've just been doing my own thing, editing my own episodes and stuff because it was simplified, right? I simplified the process. But two, like I said before, I'm going to continue to teach podcasting, but I'm going to pivot because I'm doing it differently. And I'm not going to do it weekly through episodes in addition to the other things that I'm doing in my business, which will be, like I said, trainings and webinars and everything like that. So what I'm saying to you is two different things. One, if you would like to like see how you can learn through those webinars and through those trainings, especially if you're a speaker, coach, consultant, then you can go to getpaidwithpodcasting.com/webinar and you can tap in because I'm going to, like I said, teach how to start that podcast, how to build your authority and how to really leverage it so you can win in your business. But then the next thing is I'm going to double down because my heart really lies with student athletes and I tried to run away from it, get away from it, but I can't. But I want to impact them and really hone in on them because they're at a space and a place that's super pivotal in their lives. And that's why I'm going to lean more so into Beyond the Ball with Jonathan Jones, right? And that is where we help student athletes succeed beyond their degree, bring you on different guests, different entertainers, people with different backgrounds. And the sole purpose of this is so that they aren't in the space that I was in whenever I competed and played in college, which is the spot to where you're just confused after you get out. You're unsure of what you're going to do and how you're going to leverage your career or your experiences because you believe that your sport is the only thing that you can do. So for now, we're going to log out of the Your Podcast Mentor Show. But then, right, like I said, there's still a couple of ways you can get at us. You can go to getpaidwithpodcasting.com/webinar if you want to learn more about the webinar that we'll be doing weekly. We're going to be doing those trainings weekly, especially if you're a speaker, coach, consultant, tap in. But then if you're an athlete, student athlete, transitioning athlete, transitioning from your sport to career, we have Beyond the Ball with Jonathan Jones. So tap in there, and that's where we're going to be doing our content so you can really glean from past guests that we had. You can glean from new guests that we have. But either way, that's where we're going to be. And I want y'all to know that if you're out there and you've started a podcast or you wanted to start a podcast, and you're at the spot to where you're torn in between the two, because I really want to be with you. Just kidding. But if you're torn in between the two, one thing that you always want to consider is this fun for me anymore? Is this thing still fun for me? And if it's not still fun, or if you're even at a crossroads to where you're considering, maybe I want to talk to a different group of people. Maybe I want to step away from this show. Maybe I want to do a different show. Maybe I don't want to podcast at all, which is fine. It's fine. But I want you to allow yourself to be free enough to make that decision. And I want you to know that it's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Because a podcast or any form of media has a season to play. And when you play that season and that season is up, you can take a look back and see and think about the lessons that you've learned, the network you've been able to build, and the skills that you'll take away, which can transfer into many other facets of your life. But once again, just know it's okay to make a pivot. And you don't have to apologize to anyone for it, because at the end of the day, you have to do what's best for you. All right? But meantime, between time, family, y'all know where to find me at Jonathan Jones Speaks on all platforms. Jonathan J Speaks if it's Twitter or X, right? But in the meantime, between time, family, just know that I love you, and just know that I support you in whatever decision that you decide to make, because it's your life. Make sure you enjoy it. Make sure you enjoy it. Make sure you live it to the fullest. And live it for the glory of God, man. Live it for the glory of God. But all right, family, this is Jonathan Jones, a.k.a. your podcast mentor. And I'm signing out. But I'm going to see you in these social media streets. Peace. God bless.